just want to care about.
To the convoy! Follow me this way!
You got it!
Riding on a horse, riding on the back of a horse, to wherever the hell we're going.
Stay close! Stay close!
I am?
Careful, this bus is narrow!
Alright. Will do.
Salim, is it much farther?
We are nearly there. The convoy will be up ahead. Be careful, be careful. There they are. The convoy is right below.
We have to hurry.
Great, save your bullets. They're too far away. They're out of range. Just stay with me.
Alright. No. Sorry for not talking much. I'm just so into it. Alright.
Come on, we're nearly there. Come on.
Coming.
Quickly, now is our chance. Let's go.
Left.
Come on. I press circle instead of pressing X, my dumbass.
Ha!
Kill bitch.
Come on, give me your ass.
Oh,
yappa, hit the
rider. Where's my horse? There it is.
There's my horse.
Like some Indiana Jones shit, like there's always that one guy.
Fine, but damn, I was sure they'd killed you, kid.
Well, they tried, right?
So how the hell did you find me all the way out here?
I had some help. Salim.
Sullivan, thank you.
We haven't much time. We cannot allow them to reach the city.
Oh, I don't know.
He's right, Nate. I've been trapped with those crazy bastards for days. I don't know what the hell it is Marlowe's after exactly, but it sure as hell ain't treasure. We gotta stop him.
Drake, we must go, now. Yalla!
Never a dull moment, huh, Sully?
Why change now? Yeah!
Where's Celine?
system! Know something we don't.
Alright, so we're gonna do it now. Again, but I'm pretty sure me.
Hang back, Sully. Like, I'll go check it out.
You got it. Let's go.
How are we gonna find anybody in this stone?
I have a feeling this part's gonna be a fucking pain in my ass. Oh. And you have a dragon sniper. How the hell does he have a dragon sniper? Fucking shit. I just wanna find the big ass.